When it's true or it's false, when it's yes or it's no, when we have all these questions and we want to know. Use the binomial distribution. For example, we can use the binomial distribution to calculate the probability that 7 people say, yes, I love pumpkin pie, and 3 people say, no, I don't.